celebrate my 44th birthday, y'all, for real. Give me a hand. Yeah, man. Look, I know I'm officially old, too, because 44 is like, that's your old age. You old at 44. Anybody else know that? I'm officially an old dude. I know why, because anytime I don't want to do nothing, I tell people how old I am. Somebody came the other day, hey, my kid's like, Daddy, you gonna help us with these dishes? I'm 44 years old. Will I help with some damn dishes? I wish I would help with some dishes. Got me mixed up. Hey, Dad, you gonna help me grab this trash? I'm 44 years old. Will I grab some damn trash? I don't grab no trash. I'm 44 years old. My wife hit me the other night. This side night, you ready to do it? I'm 44 years old. What I like to have sex on a Wednesday night? She said, stop playing, we're gonna do it or not. I said, I'm 44 years old. What I like having sex with my wife and I got a girlfriend? That's a lie. I made that up. My wife gonna have me killed. That's the thing, though. You get older, your body change, everything change, man. You know? I don't know, man. Yeah, I'm looking at y'all faces. And some of y'all, this was crazy. Most of y'all are really attractive. Stay with me on this. I got a concept I'm thinking about. This way out there. Most people are good looking, right? Would you agree? Like, most people are good looking people. Look around the room. You hard pressed to find somebody that really you don't mess with visually. Most people are good looking, but this is the thing about good looking people. If you see a good looking, like this lady right here, I'm looking at her, I'm saying to her, saying to myself, that's a good looking woman, but guess what? I've seen your face like 50 times in my life. God duplicates good looking people, ma'am. I know I've seen 4 or 5 women look just like you. But an ugly person. Think about the ugliest person you've ever seen. Guess what? You ain't never seen them again. So the ugly people are the real special people. I'm telling you, man, maybe God is like really trying to tell us something. Come on. Like, I'll give you another example. Like cross-eyed people. Any cross-eyed people? Most people have like what we call straight eyes. You can see, you know, nobody, everybody know what you're looking at, right? You straight. Most people got, you know, straight eyes. Guess what, sir? You got straight eyes. I can see them. If a fine woman walk past, you can't look. Because your lady is waiting on you to slip up. But if you cross-eyed, she don't know what the hell you looking at. She be trying to catch you, too. What the hell you looking at, Charles?